Hi, I'm back. It's been 7 days since I turned on this camera. So I'm in Anchorage. I spent here a little bit of time. I caught up with some friends. I do little trips in the car. I got sick because the weather was crappy and was raining and was miserable. But meanwhile, during all that time, Chili was getting serviced. So yeah, I'm about to pick up Chili and we're back on the road today. Direction, south. Bill, are you ready? Are you ready to be on YouTube, mate? Hey. This is Bill. Bill is a legend. He looked after Chili. Yes, you are. He looked after Chili for the last week. So, Bill, what have we done?
We did a pork seals.
Yes, seals were leaking, so we replaced oil. So
I just went ahead and rebuilt them, put new bushing stuff in. Did a compression test, a leak down test, service. Did a computer scan on it and found there was a couple codes and
ABS is not working. Yes. Yeah, for the last 4 years, ABS is not working, but that's okay. We can work without it.
Couple of throttle control.
Throttle control?
Yeah. So.
Did you clean it? Clear it?
Yeah, okay. It's.
Because I thought there was something with it. I felt like it's not going back, not returning. Would that be the thing?
Yeah.
There you go. She was connected to the computer properly. Thank you.
Done.
And an oil change and everything else. But no, you have to tell everyone. You have to tell everyone. Would you tell me? Bill, I would like everyone to know what is the condition of Chili.
Super impressed on how well you keep up with this
Thank
bike.
You.
Yes. It is apparent. You know, when you first rolled in, I went, oh man.
Because you're so dirty. Yeah.
But there's nothing that concerns me about this motorcycle.
Yeah, so she's nearly 150,000 kilometers. Yes. You reckon
about
halfway, 90, hey?
About 92,000 miles on it.
Yeah.
The cylinders look super good.
Yeah.
The valves, I did a bore scope, we did a compression, and I did a leak down. Yeah. All within spec.
Yes. So for another years, for the next few years, we don't have to worry about the engine rebuild.
And your four-year-old spark plugs looked very nice.
I know. I never changed my spark plugs. I always knew she's the best. Mm-hmm. I think it's the best bike for overlanding, really. Reliable, you know, and they just last long if you look after them, right?
Yes. I agree.
We both agree.
A fantastic job.
Thank you. Chili's the best. Thank you so much for your great service, Bill.
You're welcome.
Gonna recommend you to everyone in the world.
No problem.
Thank you.
Have a good trip.
Thank you, thank you for everything. All right, Bill.
All right.
Time to go. My plans have changed. I've decided not to go to Homer because it's raining there. I've been to Homer during my little break here in Anchorage. I did drive to Homer in a car with my friend. So it's a cool little town, definitely worth seeing. If you're in Alaska, you have to see it once at least. But it's a long way in and out, so I'm skipping. So today we're going to Seward. And we are off Anchorage. So this is a beautiful scenic drive. Goes along the water on a sunny day. It's just so beautiful. I know, when it's cloudy like this, it's still beautiful, but you know, the colors are not so saturated. Started raining. As expected, it's all right, go slowly. But here in the front of me, I don't know if you can see through these clouds, I wipe you, there you go, there's a glacier, our first glacier for today. Hopefully we'll see some more. We're definitely going to see a lot of them in the next few days, but that's the first one. Just here in the clouds. This is so unfair. Everywhere in the world at the moment there's a heat wave. It's like the heat is so extreme, people are dying. And here in Alaska I've got rain and it's 12 degrees. I'm feeling a little bit discouraged in this weather. For how long I'm gonna have this rain? So it looks like I won't be camping tonight. How's my hair? Good morning. Today we don't have such a nice weather in Seward, but I'll be doing a cruise to the fjords and glaciers, so hopefully we'll be able to see some good stuff today. God, my hair is absolutely out of control. Inga, get it right. That'll do. And we're off into the wild. That's it, we got close to the glacier. And after 6 hours, we're back to Seward. So we didn't have any sun, but that's okay. It was still very beautiful. And you know, that glacier was just absolutely epic. So this is how the Seward pot looked like. What a bargain! I got a cabin for $66. This place is so cool. And this is my little cabin. Oh my god, you guys are so wet now. This place is so cool to have this cabin and that cabin and the trailer and the yurt, and you can stay in a room My one is like this little one, tiny one in the corner. Ah, so cool. I'll show. Oh. Okay, I'll show you. I'll show you. Look at that. Isn't that the cutest? Okay, and this is our house. Ta-da! Super cute, right? And dry, all of that for $66. Bargain.
I just found something funny on the shelf here. Snake bite remedy for international use only. Very handy. Morning, how's my hair in the morning? Oh my god, I'm so overdue for a hairdresser visit. This cabin was so good. And imagine that, finally the sun came out. Oh, I really feel alive today. And first things first, let's go to have some breakfast, which I need to do all by myself. Interesting. Some breakfast, so you do breakfast all by yourself. There's instruction here how to do it, and you take like a waffle mix thing from here, then set a cup, this is how it works. My water, that's the measuring cup. Right, okay, we do this, and then, hello, how are you going? 1, 2, 1, 3, 3, 2, it's my hair,
beautiful,
thank you, looking
great.
This is Lydia, my teacher, how to make waffles today in our hostel. Okay, so we're nearly ready. Lydia has her own channel. What's her channel?
Lydia Explores.
On YouTube, check it out, right? Okay, so do you mind holding it?
I'll be doing it.
There you go. This is it. Hold on, do I need to warm it up first?
Yes.
You have to warm it up.
Oh, I didn't warm it up.
We forgot to plug it in.
Are we there? On number six? Number six?
I just left it the way it is. It'll only take a minute to get hot.
Spray, don't forget to spray.
Spray.
Yes.
So good, you guys, here.
Just a little spray. So we don't stick top
there,
too. There you go,
good
girl.
Professional. I know what I'm doing. You go. You think that's enough?
Yeah, if you put too much, then it'll spew out. So.
I reckon it's too much. Uh oh. I think it's too much. Sorry, it's my first waffles in my life I've ever done.
Smash it and turn it.
Smash it
and flip it. It's gonna be all right.
It's all happening.
Yep. So professional. OHB style.
Lydia, while we're waiting, I can do a little interview about your YouTube channel. Okay,
sure.
So what do you do?
I travel around the world with my daughter. Right now I'm on a solo trip. She's visiting her dad, so I just drove from Texas to Alaska.
Right, and you are normally traveling, what the way you travel? Because you've been all over, you've been to
China. Oh yeah, so I'm car camping now, except for today. I was very tired, so I decided to stay in the cabin for the night, and that's how I met her. So I'm car camping this summer, but normally whenever I'm traveling around the world, I'm doing work away, homestays, Airbnb. So last year I was in Japan, Korea, Mexico, and it's been an amazing experience so far.
So nice to meet you. Thank you so much for helping, for the all the help and directions with my waffles. High five. So we're turning it?
Yes, turn it back, okay. Otherwise it won't open.
Okay, Ron.
Oh!
Look at that! Isn't that perfect? Voila!
Wow!
Thank you.
Nicely done.
Okay.
Now we do this one.
It's been
and Alaska came
awful
to mind.
In Texas, apparently.
Has it?
Yeah, my family.
Thank you so much for joining me for my my breakfast.
For your breakfast, darling. I need it for tonight, right?
Oh. Yes, that's always helpful.
It's right around the corner, the first thing you see, the first cabinet.
Right under the tea kettle.
It took me like a few tries to find it, so that's why.
Without you, I'd be lost.
Everything
that
is labeled.
Well, it's because I already went through this experience of doing it myself, so
they
then I...
Are can I label crazy. Would you like some?
No, I'm...
You're sure?
Okay, sure.
Okay, I'll get you
the She's got hers right
yeah,
here.
Yeah, I've got my plate here. Okay, you can just give me one small bite, because okay. I already ate two waffles. I'm...
You needed a stay. I know what it's
like.
No, thank you.
You sure?
I'm positive.
Oh, thank
it's
you so
made
much.
By OHB. Not many people can climb this. I cook for them because I don't cook, as you can tell.
So cooking is my specialty. Aww. When I go to work, it's my favorite thing to do.
Oh, that's wonderful.
I think this is the best waffle I've ever had.
Oh, good.
Cooked by me.
Salut.
Because it's my first
one. To Alaska.
Hello.
To traveling ladies,
that's it,
all around the world.
Time to go. This was an awesome place. I really, truly enjoyed it. So, the plan for today is we're going to Seward because I haven't, it was raining all this time. So, I'll show you what's in town, just do like a little spin. So you know what's going on. And then we go to Whittier. I think that's how you pronounce. And now we're in the heart of town, the heart of Seward. So we have mountain ranges here pretty much all around. It's a port city, so the ferries stop here. Let's go this way. Oh yeah, so apparently this hotel here, like here, the one here, just there, is the most haunted place. They have their own ghosts and stuff. True story. All right. And here, I believe we have like the main street with restaurants and bars and that sort of stuff. Nice. Nice atmosphere. So yeah, it is a tourist hotspot, Seward. Mainly because of the, well, the national park around the glaciers and everything else. Whoa, Julie. What the hell, let's go straight. There you go, Sea Life Center. Car is coming. Any moment now, take your time, mate. Oh, great. Okay, and here we're gonna go along the water. And that was my plan, original plan. To camp here, right here on the shore. Stop. Really? Look at that. That is beautiful. So, yes, so here along you've got campgrounds. I mean, you pay like, I don't know, not much, maybe $20 or something. But you can just, you know, stay on the shore and have these beautiful mountains across the river. But unfortunately, all these days, it was raining. Today's for the first time, it's a sunny day. See, that's the campground. Like that, with a tent. That would be perfect chilly for us. But it didn't happen. That's okay. One another time. Okay, I've decided to drive in and maybe... We should have a picture together, Chili. Definitely. Look at this. This is super cool. All right, let's go a little bit further. I'm gonna go through the RV section. Oh, this camping would be awesome. Shame, it was raining for a few days when I was here. I reckon here is good, Julie. Honestly, on a day like this, I feel alive. Finally, sun. Oh. I'm so motivated and pumped and happy to be riding. So this is it. Look at this. It's beautiful, beautiful, stunning view. So it's a big difference when the mountains are not tucked in the clouds and rain. So yeah, quick stop here and we're going to Whittier.